after witnessing two childbirths, dad pens emotional letter to newborn son.
Before we begin, do us a favor and click that like button. Also subscribe to our channel and click the notification bell to be inspired by these inspiring stories every day.
Having children changes just about everything in your life, including your romantic relationship with your partner. As William Trice Battle of Dallas, Texas, watched his wife Lauren throughout her pregnancies with their two kids, he found his love and admiration for her growing right along with her baby bump. Seeing her go through the trials of pregnancy, childbirth, and motherhood has been life-changing for me, William said. It's transformed my love for her and my appreciation for mothers everywhere. There are many different ways I can show that love and appreciation to her, but words of affirmation are her favorite and most cherished. Like many modern men, William was right by his wife's side throughout her pregnancy. He was in the room when both of his boys were born, lending support to Lauren and witnessing the miracle of life firsthand. Once his youngest, Roman, was a few months old and William had time to process his feelings, he sat down and wrote a letter to his son. "For 9 months, your mother was all you knew," William wrote. "Before I held you in my arms, your mother held you and never let you go. Before I sacrificed time for you, your mother gladly sacrificed her body. Before I consoled you when you were upset, your mother consoled you with just the beat of her heart. Before I comforted you when you were restless, your mother comforted you with just the sound of her voice. Before I could do anything for you, your mother gave everything for you. Your mother's the reason I hold you today. Before you were even a twinkle in my eye, you were in your mother's heart. Your life, your safety, and your very existence depended on her, something I'll never be able to repay. It will take a long time for you to understand the weight, the depth, and the immeasurability of your mother's love for you. But someday when you have children of your own, you'll then understand what I now see so clearly. So I'll hold you tight, but I'll hold your mother tighter, because my love for you grows the more I understand the measure of a mother's love." William says he hopes that expressing his feelings and appreciation for his wife will inspire other men to do the same. "When you have something this wonderful, it would be a tragedy to not shout it from the rooftops," he explained. We couldn't agree more. The world is filled with stories going viral every single day. But how many of these sites can you actually follow? We understand that your day should start with positive stories, stories that resonate with you. And so we started JoJo Stories. Our mission is to create meaningful stories that cover everything from animals to anthropology, history to environment and lifestyle. The kind of content you read on our site will be one you'll want to share with your family and friends. We hope you'll join our growing family and be part of our community. Welcome to JoJo Stories, jojostories.com.